This is the Blackout XTE Pro.
Just before we go out and do a 6-cell speed run, this is what it looked like. Hopefully, it comes back in one piece. That's all I'm hoping for.
Hi, this is a speed run with the Blackout XTE Pro with a 6-cell LiPo. And we got we got it set to zero, and then we're gonna do,
it'll stay in the notifications. Then we're gonna do a camera, onboard camera. So that'll be tough.
Alright, let's do it.
Oh my gosh.
Get the camera. Man, that was fast. I don't think that was 70 fast though. That was pretty fast.
Hold this.
Let's see how fast that was.
It's hard to see in this lighting. I'm gonna turn the screen up. Oh, there we go. Come on, phone. Max speed, 63.8.
Max speed?
Yeah, let's see if we can get it. 63.8. Come on, let's go back over there. Tire on that one. We're gonna have to change out this tire. I knew it was gonna blow up. So as fast as we got was 63, and I knew this was gonna happen. I kind of figured this would happen. I meant to bring other wheels, because I was just gonna, I have seven of these. I think it can go a little faster, but I'll have to try another time because I'm out of tires. Went home and got a new tire, so we're gonna do a couple more runs before this parking lot might be filling up pretty fast here in a minute. Unless the tire holds. That was a good pass.
How fast was that?
I don't know. Let's see. Hold this, please. That was 64. That was a good pass.